In this last lesson, lesson 10, it is mainly about karma and of cause and effect. In this lesson, we will take a closer look at the meaning of karma. The term karma is often mentioned in situations when one has to make good something with someone else. Yet, there is a fundamental difference between direct karma as law and general karma caused by cause and effect. In the case of direct karma, it is always about solving murder, because there was taken a life, and life is divine, and only then the law of karma take effect. When we commit a murder, we deprive a soul alive. We create a disharmony, and we must restore that. That soul must be compensated. And the only way for that is by giving a new life. The law of karma has a few solutions to achieve this. The most common is that in a next life as a mother, we attract this soul as a child and thus give it a new life. In special situations, and this occurs regularly, a mother can also give birth to a child for the karma of the father. Usually, there is then karma between the father and the mother, which is also made up in this way. In our lives, we mainly deal with people with whom we have a karmic relationship, usually due to just cause and effect, and sometimes due to murder. General karma, due to cause and effect, can be restored in many ways. This type of karma can even be made good if the soul has already reached the first heavenly sphere of light. Through everything we experience during our lives, the soul develops more consciousness, more love, and more feeling. As a result, our life of feeling evolves, which with every incarnation also goes along with the new life. From this reincarnating life of feeling, our soul feels attracted to those people who have a karmic relationship with us. Someone who passes away and later has to reincarnate into a new life is attracted by the world of the unconscious. The soul falls asleep here and all information of the past life disappears from the daily consciousness. Only then the soul is ready to reincarnate in a new life. From the first sphere of light, one can voluntarily reincarnate to perform a certain task of life. Even from the dark spheres, a soul who wants to make good can receive the grace to incarnate in a life on earth. Summarizing, karma is found in situations where someone has to make good something with someone else. Karma is a well-known concept, especially in the Eastern religions. In the wisdom of Joseph Roelof, a fundamental difference is made between direct karma, according to the law of karma, which has to do with murder, and general karma, according to the law of cause and effect. Thank you.